So our main topic is body and mind and self-esteem. And I have chosen the topic to talk about in 3 minutes, body image. And first of all, what is body image? When I say the word body image, I think I refer to how an individual sees their own body and how attractive they feel themselves to be. And many people have concerns about their body image. These concerns often focus on weight and skin and hair, or the shape or size of a certain body part. And that's why I'm going to the gym, for example. I'm trying to get stronger and bigger, and for two reasons. First of all, the girls like it, I hope, or maybe not anymore, because there's a big popular thing about they like when you have a little fat on your stomach and stuff. But the second reason I go to the gym is to get myself confidence a bit higher, because if I look how I want to, my self-confidence is raising a lot. And I want to get a very trained body, and it's very effective to have. You can do things that you can't do if you're not trained. You can lift heavy things, and it's very nice. But I think the boy's body image is way different than the girl's. For example, I don't look at Instagram to look at strong guys and then have the mind that I want to look like them. I just look at them and think they look pretty good. But that doesn't mean that I want to look like them. I kind of get happy on their perspective for them being very strong and stuff, but that doesn't mean that I want to be like them. But I do think the girls think like that. If they see a singer or songwriter or model or something on Instagram, I think if they, for example, wear a nice bra, I think they want to buy it as well and hope they will look exactly like they do. For a girl, but I don't know, I'm not a girl, but I think things like that starts in the teenage time of your life, because your mind is changing and you want the attention from everyone and you want to be the perfect person, but no one is the perfect person. I think if you just are yourself, you doesn't have to look good or anything. I think the most important is your personality and the way you talk to others, and the meanings you have about things. I don't think it comes to how good of a body you have.